This program can be a transformative experience for students. They can be instrumental in changing the world for persons with disabilities.
When CSUN presented an online format, I was very excited about that. CSUN has been known in the assistive technology field for years. They host a major conference. They have a center on disabilities on campus. They have a very reputable name in our field.
The reality is that the curriculum here has been built by faculty who are really, really concerned about the quality of the degree.
The ATHS online master's program was very unique in that it offered education from experts in the field and not just professors at the university, and that really spoke volumes to me.
You interact with people all around the world. You've got this incredible opportunity to learn about disability from a global perspective, but more importantly, the faculty are committed to this really rich experience.
The CSUN ATHS Master's Program really provided an innovative way to go about learning assistive technology.
Having two young children and having a very rigorous day job, an online degree was essential for me. CSUN met my needs very specifically because I could put my kids to bed and I could go right into class.
It allowed me to obtain a degree even as a working professional in the field with a family.
The ATHS support services helped me from start to finish, helping to register for the class, helping to gather all the materials I needed.
I do this for the students because they are not here. We want to make sure that they don't miss anything, that they have the CSUN experience from application to graduation.
One of the things I like the most about this program is that it was in a cohort format. Everybody who registered for this program took the same classes. We had the same schedule, we had the same teachers.
We developed a camaraderie. We developed a trust within each other throughout the course so we could rely on each other for information, for networking.
So the cohort allows you to begin to network early on. So when you graduate from the program, you can tap into those networks.
You really know your stuff when you come out of CSUN's ATHS program.
Students who graduate from this program are going to have a wealth of job opportunities. That's because, in fact, the population of persons that they'll be serving is expanding.
Receiving the ATHS master's degree from Cal State Northridge has helped my career immensely. Upon graduation, I started receiving more job offers almost immediately.
The degree definitely helped secure my current position. I don't think that my resume before would have been quite as strong.
It's a wonderful feeling to be able to provide opportunity when opportunity didn't previously exist.
This program allows you to combine the passion you have for working with persons with disabilities and the opportunity to have a great career.
The thing I love about this field is actually being able to make an impact on people. The feeling you get when you find the right technology to assist an individual in a certain task and you see it being successful, there's nothing better.
And that's fueled our passion for this industry, for this field, in ways that I can't even measure.